There must have been an accident. Last week I went on an acid trip. Woke up this morning in my Pink Panther panties holding an axe again. The hatches on the mattress like an 80s slasher film. I'm the body snatcher, grinning at the posing Anthony's. Oh Lord please, I'm in need of a hand. Just cross Pickwick, headed back to Riverbend. When I get back, I was spitting synonyms like mixing syrup and cinnamon. Then I think I stopped and paused and thought for just a minute, man. The door I locked it, the Glock I cocked it. I heard a noise, jump back and shot Diddy Rocksby. Choked him out, full clocked him and fucked up his noggin. You know, I've seen too many crispy critters kind of life. And you will eat delicious crunchy jitters with fucking bloody milk inside. Yo, there is no Wuzzles world, but it's the Popples girl. Big hairy guys dominate with sharpened knives and spikes. I've been held up in the gloves, hunting Care Bears and dicking rainbow brights. Cause I'm used to bagging big days, little holes like close fitting, middle of two trees, tight, slow pace, like no place for a big truck to drive. But I was able to park the semi right between his thighs. Homie, turn on the light, become illuminescent. You're full of rage and getting jealous. I'm already red with envy, and the glow worms blowing holes through my watermelons. It's in the air, white rain like duh. Say it's urban lessons, blame my adolescence. When I was a kid, I found myself thinking of She-Ra's tits and wonder what Tiffany Amberthesa's ass size is. Being sucked in my noun and speaking now that it tastes like. If Sheila had a dollar, she'd play a two-lid while smoking on that glass pipe. I proceed to break the rap rules, harnessing poetry too, droning cartoons. I don't need any of them tune cannons to hit it off with other rad dudes, just you. I can do it by myself, and I see you trying to cane this rad too. Dude.
Big game. Get on static.